Hey kids, it's Batman! Hello there! Whoa! This is something I've been wanting to do for a very long time, considering that this is one of my most favorite games of all time. It's Super Mario Maker for the Wii U! I'm so excited for them to bring this game over to the Switch, because I have the Switch too. Hopefully all of you guys out there have a Switch, and if you don't, hopefully you'll get one soon, because it's so much fun to play. But I still remember how much fun I had on the Wii U, and this is the Wii U right here. This has a controller. Looks really cool. It's super big. Yeah, it's huge. It almost looks like the Switch. This is the Switch right here. You see this? This is the Switch. This is the Wii U. Look at them. They're almost the same size, except the Switch is thinner. Yeah, and then looks more like a tablet. Anyways, I didn't come here to talk about the consoles. I came here to play some Super Mario Maker. So let's jump right into it. Okay, let's try this one. Let's get something good. Here we go. Wait. No! Come on, Mario. Get them dry bones. Oh, no. I got little. Let's go. Wait. Okay. Here we go. Yes! I got the star. Let's see. What's in here? I got another star. Let's go. Let's go through this door. Yes. Yes. This is way too easy. Why do I have a bad feeling about this? Let's go. Boom. Boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Nobody told me I would be facing against Bowser. How am I gonna get to the other side? That's not cool, Bowser. We already made it to the end. Oh, hold on. Come on. Jump. Jump, Bowser. Jump. Yes. Wait. There we have it, kids. We beat Bowser. In your face. Batman number one. We're the first one to clear this course. They should name this course after me, Batman. Okay, we're gonna play this level from Sylvie. I think that's her name. She's French, apparently, according to the flag. And this level's called Le Manoir Enchanted Automatic. I don't know what that means. Let's hope it means easy for Batman to pass. No! Wait! Wait! What was that? I didn't even know I had started already. Let's go. Oh no. What's going on? Oh. Get on here. Oh, I missed a shroom. The mushroom. No! I was trying to put that on my head. Let's go again. No, I went too fast. Let's go. Here we go. Okay. There we go. So, I get the mushroom. I go through here. Right. There. Okay, stay on there. Stay on there. Come on. Okay. Where do we go from here? I don't know. Hold on. What if I go back this way? Wait. No. No. There's so much going on. How do I dodge your Goomba? No, I don't get it. Let's go. I'm so disappointed in myself. No, wait. Oh, no. And I got an extra life. I missed a mushroom, but I'll get the next one. There we go. Oh, this is proving more challenging than the other levels. For sure. Okay. Just gotta stay under. Okay, wait. Come on, Batman.
2 hours later.
Okay. Goomba, be gone. Now what? Okay. Wait, gotta jump on this guy. Right here. No! This is gonna give me nightmares. Forget what I said up earlier about the nightmares. This is what's gonna give Batman nightmares. All night long. Okay, we know that we grab this. We know that we get the mushroom. We know that we get the shell. And then we jump on this thing. No! Oh, I missed it. Okay, there we go. No. Okay. There we go. There we go. Come on. No. Oh, there's a star. No. There's another star. Yeah. No. Oh, where was the star? No, maybe I shouldn't get it. It was right here. Go! How long is the stage? Getting pretty frustrated. Let's go. Oh no. Here's where the star was. No. Oh. Wait. What's going on with me? Will I be able to pass the stage? I'm not quite sure.
Oh no.
Let's do this.
Oh no!
Okay, slow down. Why do I keep making the same mistake? It's not because I'm crazy. Here we go. Right? It's not even this way. There we go. Burp, 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 burp. Of course. I had to die right there. This level's really fun, but it's giving me a headache. Happen. Hey there, Batman. Okay. Let's see. Oh, how do I get through there? Wait, what happened? No! How is this happening? Okay. There we go. Okay. And then we go. No! Oh, that's gonna be useful. Yeah. I can kill dry bones with the fireball. Okay. Look. Right here. No. No. Okay. One last time, kids. Because I've been playing this for 40 minutes now, and I can't pass the stage. One more time. Wait, there was a flower right over here? Yes, I know. Let me have it. I'm the worst Mario player in the world. Yeah, la-di-da-di-da. I know that. Well, guess what? I don't care. Because I had a lot of fun playing this. And I'm going to keep playing it. But not today because I got a headache just trying to beat this one level. Okay, this level was called Le Manure Enchanted Automatic. Again, I'm not sure what that means or if I even pronounced it right. Let me know in the comment section below. I'll see you next time.